Everybody has a story. I always say, you know, God takes our stories can be for his glory if we give it to him, right? He takes our mess and he makes the message. So through childhood sexual abuse and rape and cancer and an abusive marriage and finding Jesus in a prison cell, I mean, you know, being a woman of color in the industry, like the list could go on. And I often say for every movement that exists today, for every, whether it's Time's Up, Me Too, Black Lives Matter, like you name it, every victims group out there, I could be the poster child of. And I look at these things and I realize it's great that we've given people a voice, but what we have to give them is solutions.
Yeah.
And victory for me has been about choosing Jesus.